R-Truth interrupt Fandango like this?
What's up? What's up? Now you can get with this, or you can get with that. Sacramento, this is where it's at. What's up?
We didn't even get a chance to see the light bright. That big Fandango thing with the lights.
It's not a light bright, it's Fandango's image.
What kind of dancing is that? Fandango's in shock.
Better than Fandango's?
What?
Come on, what?
It is. Not better than Summer Rae's, though.
No, absolutely not. You took dance class at Syracuse. Michael, you know better. You and Mike Rotundo used to dance together all the time.
Hit my music.
There we go. There's a dance off. Now this is Grace under pressure. This is Fandango. And Mrs. Fandango.
What pressure? It's Summer Rae. Cole, I know you'd like to dance with Summer Rae now. 1-800-YOU-WISH.
We have a dance off?
Now they are traditional dancers. Oh, Fandango! I wouldn't expect anything less.
May I cut in?
With who? R-Truth?
Fandango upset that R-Truth.
Oh, R-Truth!
Uh-oh.
Referee's got to get control. We want to get the match started. I don't think we have a match yet, do we?
Well, I didn't hear the bell ring.
No, not at all. Oh, man.
R-Truth is ringing Fandango's bell.
R-Truth gets a 10 in my book.
You would. You're like a Russian judge.
Russian judgment?
Oh, wait a minute.
It's Fandango!
Do we have a match?
No.
Do we have a dance-off?
Yes.
Who won?
Well, obviously R-Truth, because Fandango.
I think we won. We got Summer Rae to dance.